How to put a Canva presentation to your USB cable. Hey guys, this is Lucy and I'm here with a short tutorial. So first you need to go to the presentation that you created in the Canva. After that, you need to click on the share button at the top right corner. Now you need to click on download. Here you need to make sure you specify the file type that you want. I'll just click on the PowerPoint PPTX and click on download. It will download all of these pages in my device. Now, what I'm gonna do is open my file explorer to my download. So this is my PowerPoint presentation. Right click on your file and click on the share more options at the end of the menu. Now you will see other several options. You need to click on send to, and you need to click on the USB cable here. And after that, it will copy your file to your USB cable, and you're done. Thank you guys for watching. For more tutorials, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll meet you guys in the next video.